You know what? I love it. I can have these artists choose my songs every week. It's brilliant.
Let's do it.
Love Emily. Love this song choice. It's one of my favourite songs, actually. So we're on the same page, but it's Flurries.
Can you actually believe that we've got Mum on stage?
Well, I'm not going to lie, I actually think she shows you up.
No.
She get her up there every week. Maybe you actually win.
Me and my sister have always been inseparable.
The street we grew up on in Walthamstow was called Shernhill Street, and literally our whole lives are on that street.
Hi, Father Morris.
You are, congratulations.
So what time Saturday night is it at?
8 o'clock, it's Saturday, yeah.
Thank you so much. This is where we used to do all our school discos.
Do you remember youth club?
Youth club.
It's unbelievable to think that I've come from this little street in East London.
And look, our infant school.
And now I'm in the final five of the X Factor.
Yes. Thank you.
I don't think there could have been anyone better to help pick my song this week. Emily Sandé has been a huge inspiration to me.
I'm just going through all the soul singers. I was thinking like Sade, and I'm a big fan of Lauryn Hill. Tina Turner.
The song that Emily Sandé helped pick for me is Tina Turner, Fall in Love.
Now, I've never heard this song before in my life, but
I can't let Emily Sandé down.
Emily Sandé down. It's so weird, isn't it?
Somebody please, please tell me what's wrong. Hey,
you know you're
in love. What you say?
You don't just sing, you don't just dance, you do everything. You've got star quality. I love that song. Emily Sandé, well chosen. Fleur, you have to make the final.
I mean, that wasn't my favourite, but let me commend you on something. Hold on a second. You made that song cool, hip, and current, and for that, I have to thank you. But it wasn't my favourite.
It wasn't my favourite either, if I'm completely honest with you, Fleur. I love the track, and I get that it sounds a bit like the song you did in previous weeks, but I do agree with Melanie, you made it current, because I don't know if many people will know that track. But
well, one less.
I do,
sold.
And Simon does.
But I suppose after that performance, which is what your job is to do as an entertainer, is people will want to get to know it. So I commend you for that.
Thank you.
Flo, you know, once again, you've just come out, and to use your expression, you smashed it. You know what? Because every time you do this, Flo, you don't just take a song and stand there. You do something with it. It was exciting. It was a great version. I absolutely loved that song. I thought it did sound very current. And, God, I mean, somebody's got to go tonight. This is bad.
Tomorrow night.
And it can't be you, Flo.
Thank you, judges. Thank you very much.